I met Rice, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizin stockpiled.
There you are. Rice said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
From Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
If I do this, I'll get the antizin?
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
Thank you. don't know who you are, and frankly, I don't give a shit. So stay out of my sight.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Kareem's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy. Crane.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rise can communicate with outposts at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Thank you. was also kind of an asshole.
Get that bastard!
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
I'm shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
Fucking on!
Good. I'll head up to the top.
Thank you. Oh, shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Hey, Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
Better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower, and the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Krzysztof. I find him tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
Climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rice that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Krzysztof, what's wrong with you? Stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. Be aware of them. That's how we stay safe. Start moving your hand or you're going to get us both killed.
Oh.
This thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
Talk with Rice.
You need something?
Thanks for the supply. So you beat Rice to the airdrop, huh? Now that's incredible.
What's the point of the airdrops?
Price takes everything away.
Who?
Is this Kyle Crane?
Who wants to know?
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive. I just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that Antis in.
You hear the drone?
Do what you need to do and get out of here.
Hey guys, look. Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some answers in now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get Antazine when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but 2 crates of Antazine.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion, the imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
I wonder when we run out of food. I guess it won't be long till the stores run dry. But cheer up.
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
Can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antizin, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs. Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
You get to work with her, don't you?
I'm sorry? Work with who?
Jade Aldemir. The Scorpion? God, she is so awesome. She's the whole reason why I came to Haran.
You came here to see Jade?
Wow, you're on a first-name basis with her? That's... I would just die. Wow. But yeah, she was supposed to compete in the global games, you know?
Oh, I didn't realize that.
Yeah, she is such an amazing kickboxer. People used to say she was like the female Chun Li. She's the reason I started training, you know? I wanted to be just like her. And then my dad got me and my sister tickets to the game for my graduation present. And we came here and my sister. Right after all the sirens started going off and the soldiers showed up in the streets. We were trying to get to a safe spot and she tripped and fell. I didn't realize it for a few seconds. I kept running. And she didn't make a sound, because it knocked the wind out of her, and then I realized she wasn't with me, and turned around. They were all over her. I couldn't even see her for all the biters. But I've been thinking to myself ever since then, how would the Scorpion handle this? And